Now, 'twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. Lost without you, Arisen. a material. Useful things, these.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Batal's Empress has clearly earned the love and respect of her subjects.
I've remarked that myself. They revere Her Majesty with all their hearts, and regard her as family. 'Tis a far cry from Vermund. I cannot count the number of barbs I've heard uttered about the Queen Regent.
Is this a challenge arisen to see who can keep pace?
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
Why?
Now.
My knees have been acting up of late.
Well met, sir. Always another errand to see to.
All this patrolling does a number of them.
Clark means to unveil the sculpture before a select audience. He asked me to extend an invitation to you as well. I will await you at his estate in Vernworth's noble quarter.
What business have you here?
Take what life gives us.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
I get an itch when I don't see you, Io.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads? Perhaps new discoveries await us above. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts. I say we collect as much as we can carry. Look! Master, a treasure chest! We shall have to find a way to reach it. It's an item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
Patrons, connoisseurs, friends. My humblest thanks for joining me here at the unveiling of my collection's crowning jewel. There is much more I should like to say, but the anticipation is apt to kill me should I stall another moment. Let us gaze upon the sculpture now. My word! Twould appear I overestimated your ability. How dare you claim my gold for a clumsy attempt such as this? You have shamed me, and shall ne'er again know my patronage, Fulvio. Now gather your things and be gone from my sight!
A dispiriting conclusion. 'Tis a shame how the sculpture turned out.
I know Clark wasn't pleased, but that was the best I could manage. I shall strive to improve, and perhaps one day he'll think better of me.
I swear I'll wring that incompetent sculptor's neck. What a fool I was to place my faith in him.
Could you come over here? It seems you've somewhere else in mind you'd rather go. Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Strike.
You kept naught but fry, mate.
I'm not risking my life.
check my stock before the customer comes along.
Living
welcome,
hard, but
bleeding amateurs. No respect for the...
Oh, there's something written here. A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
Well met, sir.
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again.
Well met, son. How am I to be in service? Like that. Well met, son. How am I to be in service?
My legs are stiff as boards after training.
Let's take it easy today. My knees are acting up.
Oh, the sight of yon ox cart has brought all my fatigue to the fore. Shall we climb aboard? They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
roll if all goes awry.
Isn't it about time we had ourselves a meal? Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
Welcome.
Must hold out
well, Miss.
This ladder can take us to new heights. After you, Arisen.
Peruse at your leisure.
Have you come to be curious of other vocations? While 'tis admirable to devote yourself to a single, particularly if you are eligible for a special vocation. Have you found any of the items we discussed? Perchance. Do come again.
Well met.
While we're here, shall we take care of that other task we were entrusted with as well? When the mind is split, the heart must lead. Also, I've learned.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost. Hospitality in all Vernworth.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this. You'll not believe the journey I've had. I'll wager my horizons are broader than ever.
'Tis an odd thing to wake after the sun has fallen.
Step lively. Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace. I don't know about you, but I am... full of vim and vigor.
more time than I know how to spend.
It
was an eventful journey. We shall wait here till you're busy.
You are the Arisen, yes? The captain gave me your description. Follow me! You move along. Should one of the other guards espy you, I will be forced to play my part. Pray, be cautious, Your Majesty. Come here when I have a day to myself.
Who's there? Pray, keep your voice low. 'Twouldn't be good for either of us if someone was summoned to come check on me. Could it be that you have come to bring Mother's schemes to light? Aye, Disa is my mother. Pray forgive me for not telling you sooner. 'Twas never my intent to deceive you. I'd simply feared that if I spoke the truth, none would wish to involve themselves with me. But that is no longer a concern. 'Tis clear that we are allied in purpose. My word, you mean to say that you are the true Arisen? That the Sovereign currently residing in the palace is a pretender? Could Mother have had a hand in that as well?
Regent Kin Sven appears to be missing from his chambers. Have you seen him?
Me? No, sir.
Then start searching, you fool. Should aught befall the Regent Kin, 'tis us who'll answer to her grace.
Forgive me. My absence seems to have made this rather more difficult for us. You ought leave the palace at once. This room turned up little of interest, but I've a mind to look into this further. I shall send word to Captain Brandt if I discover aught you should know. I'll head out first and speak with the Sentinels. Use that opportunity to make good your escape.
My body's not forgiven me for last night's scuffle.
Head will grow if aught goes awry.
Ah, good. You return. I find myself on edge when you stray from my line of sight.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager. We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. How fared your mission? Was there aught suspicious to be found in the Queen Regent's office? This scrap. 'Twas part of a letter, and from Batal no less. This alone can prove little. But 'tis clear that Deezer's schemes run deep. To think, Deezer's actions have weighed even on the mind of her own son. 'Tis a surprise, but a welcome one. Deezer is the doting mother before the Regent King. If Regent King Sven is willing to aid us by drawing Deezer's focus, we may be able to gain here more useful information. You have done well, Your Majesty. Though I am limited in the aid I am able to offer, I bid you take this.
It seems we were right to suspect the Queen Regent. We ought to keep an eye on her in the days to come. Mystify!
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. For some time now, 'twas said that the false sovereign was recovering from his battle wounds. But as I hear it, he is now well enough to walk unaided. And so, in honor of his supposed valor, they have been holding masquerade in the palace of late. The false sovereign's identity is still beyond our ken. Even the matter of from where he hails remains a mystery. But mayhap approaching the false sovereign at one of these gatherings could afford you a glimpse into the man behind the mask. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I ask this task of you? My thanks. Some of the sentries posted at the masquerades are under my command. I shall have them ease security. So pray, slip into the venue through whatever opening presents itself. Once your infiltration is successful, you will need only don a mask and act the part of an invitee. Few will think to be wary if they believe you a fellow masquerader. Here, this should suffice to help you blend in. Take care, Your Majesty. Ah, there is one other thing. Masquerades being as they are, you will require suitable raiment. Much is made of appearances at such gatherings, and 'twould be wisest to dress the part when joining the other revelers.
This way, if you please. Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master. I knew it to be so.
guide you a little my way.
We're going this way now, I suppose. Ugh, by your will. Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.
Look as long as you please.
Have you come to be curious of other... While 'tis admirable to devote yourself to a single pursuit, there can be no harm in trying something new, particularly if you are eligible for a special vocation. Heretofore unseen opportunities of exciting potential. Always a pleasure.
Just think, the first our foes shall see of you will be an arrow in their breasts. May your arrows fell many a flying fiend. Here's a ladder. Shall we see where it leads? Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
My fate is sealed.
Can't help but talk in a whisper when I'm here.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
How might I be of service?
If memory serves...